Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 29-28 for the winner by unanimous decision. Bilal, remember the name, Muhammad.
So, Bilal, congratulations, man. 7 wins in your last state. I know your father's store in Chicago was looted and destroyed recently, and you gave the family a lot to smile about tonight, my man. Congratulations.
Man, thank you, guys. Yeah, you know, we've been through a lot, but honestly, the world's going through a lot. So, just to be here, have the opportunity to come out here and do what I love, get my mind off what's going on, and it's an amazing thing.
So, you had it all going on tonight, the lateral movement that you spoke to before the fight was on point. How did this fight play out compared to how you thought it would tonight?
You know, we were going according to plan until you rocked me, but, you know, sometimes you got to do a plan B. My biggest thing is my toughness, and I think I was able to show it in the third round where his corner was like, he's done. I ain't never done.
So when he did knock you down early third round, how compromised were you? You seemed to recover pretty quickly.
Yeah, I was more recovered. We had like a headbutt at the end of the second that split my eye open. So it was like blood was getting bad in my eye. So I really, it was kind of bothering me a little bit, but... And then he was able to catch me, but, you know, I was listening to my corners. My corners were screaming the code words, and I was able to get him down and finish hard on top.
So it stands to reason that you're going to have a number next to your name next week. It's 3 straight wins, 7 of your last 8. What does the immediate future hold for Bilal Muhammad?
Yeah, you never know with these rankings, man. But, yeah, you know, I just want to be able to fight these guys. These ranked guys are so afraid to fight. Santiago Ponzinibbio, you've been out for like 25 years. I don't know how you're still in the rankings. Hit my line, let's go. You're calling out Dos Anjos. Dos Anjos lost 5 of his last 6. He's a 55er. Come get a 70.
Well, there's a new welterweight contender in the division. It's Bilal. Remember the name Muhammad. Congratulations. Safe trip home, my man. Go enjoy it.
Appreciate it. Khalil Muhammad, I love you.